was England's first ever slave trader. On his first voyage, he transported 300 Africans from Sierra Leone on his ship Solomon to work as slaves in the Caribbean. On his second voyage, Queen Elizabeth I lent him her royal ship. This time, he forced 400 people onto it. On his third voyage, he brought his cousin Francis Drake. The Queen lent them 6 royal ships. This time, they took 500 people. Queen Elizabeth I knighted both men, and they became Sir Francis Drake and Sir John Hawkins.